Hello, TLV back with Agrarian Skies 2. So we're not getting any mana, but I saw there's a flower that works like a furnace. Let's see here, which one? Endoflame. Here. Maybe this one's produced more. We'll test it. Two brown, red, light gray. Ooh, and oh no, 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 no. Gunpowder. Let's see if we can get some. What happened here? What the hell? What's going on? Why did... Dead bush? Okay, that's not good. Okay. So let's really try to get this going then. Mono distributor, I can go there. We'll go back and get these guys later. Pasture seeds. Brown, red, light gray. Red, light gray, see if this is any better. Let's seed. Okay, we got that flower, so let's, what's it called? Endoflame. No, we don't need to. Water. Brown. Light gray, red, mana powder, seed. Yep, that should make that one. The end of flame. What did I do? I put a real end flame in. Let's craft 5 more. Okay, so let's see what we do now then. Is it because we need grass? They didn't like dirt maybe. I think we are even carrying grass. Okay. Maybe it was because we were planting on this stuff. So let's expand a little bit here. Let's move this spreader. Let's do some okay, so these are gone now, so we can do the spreader over here. Dirt. I have no idea how we want to do this. Let's try to get these Endoflames. Let's craft a few things here. What was these ones called? It was open crate, drops items. So let's do one more open crate. Let's get rid of some things. Let's do maybe a pressure plate. Let's do red net cables. Let's do export. Export bus. Something like this. See if this will work. How long range you think it would be? So my idea is that we do something like this. We have our open crate, export bus, toggle bus. Is it? We haven't used a toggle bus yet, or is it level emitter? I need to. Interact. I guess we'll find out in a second here. Is that interacting? I'm not sure. Let's do jungle wood, maybe. No, it's not interacting. We need a redstone lamp to verify this. If it's the cable or if it's the it's the RedNet cable. I don't know why they don't work anymore. What about crystal? Where's the pressure plate not being activated? Wait a second. Is there a difference between stone pressure plate and wood pressure plate? There's so much testing going on. Okay. That works. Huh. Okay. Okay. So let's test this again. Oh, screw it. Oh. Here. Patch up. Let it rain in through the dirt. Let it drip. Do a wooden pressure plate. It's not interacting here though. But we can test the other guy again. I have another idea to make this faster. Instead of. Oh, sorry. Why is this one so low? Still mono sound on the microphone anyway, so. Doesn't matter where it is. Yeah, we will. Have a mini chest. Bam. So this will work. There. Export bus. I think that's. Chill out a little bit, Enderman. Then we do where's our bag? There we go. And servo. One high. Or low, it should be low, right? Okay, so now if I have understood this correctly, I hope they don't get destroyed if it rains on them. Oof! Pretty wild. Okay, so... you're not exporting anything. it takes it fast. Let's make more flame flowers. We don't even have enough. We have one. So let's send two on each pulse. Oh, they chew up that good. Okay, that's faster. Is that a waste? I can't tell. If it just takes anything block, or if it's just more efficient to send more. I hoped this would be faster. Doesn't seem like it is. What about if we just send one at a time? Okay, now we're actually outputting more. So it isn't taking too much. Should we try to make some day blooms as well? We have a few actually. Okay, we have a few. Maybe it just didn't, they didn't like the... maybe they didn't like the pure dirt. Okay, let's get some No, we're getting a little bit of mana, not much. Could make 3, 4. Bunch though. Maybe if we make some more dirt in front here. See what happens then. Get 6 more day blooms. Oh, failed recipes are clogging up our computers. Ah, I didn't send back the Endoflames back into the system. That's why it's clogged up. Let's make it 5 day blooms. Six. Let's get some gunpowder and make more Endoflames. I want to really burn material. We have so much wood, so let's go for 3, 6. Let's go for 12 end flames or something. Let's start with 8. 7 then. Endo. Okay. Maybe now we can send a... Let's see here. Okay. Not 4, let's do send 1 all the time. Some more gunpowder. wanna do one. I wanna do at least six more. Six. Okay. You gotta move. Are the spreaders full now? Chill out a little bit here. See if the range goes there. Maybe it's too far away. Yeah. Or maybe we can. They're burning now. This is once too far. That one is fine. That one is fine. So here should be fine too. Are the spreaders picking up all them? We can move you one step back. Have I thought this through now? Really know what I'm doing. They were here before, right? And then one. Maybe they were. Okay. We have more day blooms. One more. These one are full. Can we build some more mono spreaders then? Or am I doing something wrong here with the mono pools? Should you stack mono pools together or something? Let's start with two more mana spreaders. What was the pulse mono spreader for? What was it used for? Spreader, rotate it. Okay. We could make the brewery. No, we could make. We have one mana pearl. Could make the runic altar. Did we use up that pearl? We didn't. We can do the grass as well, probably now. At least we can fix two quests. A runic altar. Let's do two mono spreaders as well. I'm not. Why aren't they really transferring their... This is a puzzle to me. We have 15. Maybe we can finish some quests. Sucked into the system. Detect complete. So we have some. Just gonna sleep and then we'll see if we can finish some other. We can finish this quest maybe. Now we need the brewery as well. The Elven Portal? How do we Elven Portal? Elven Gateway Core Terra Steel? I have no idea. No idea. Tossing the right materials on Terra Steel Agglomeration Plate. We need some runes and lapis lazuli, block of mono steel. Runic altar. All these ones are full. But the mono spreaders are not empty either. Okay, difficult, I must say. Mono diamond. 8. Mono pearl. And diamond. Okay, we drained quite a lot there. Keep sending mana. How can you send mana faster? Can get some gunpowder as well. Okay, see you guys next time. I'll see if I can send this mana faster somehow. Bye for now. Bye bye.